The next question the brother is asking me is, can a couple bath together in a shower? Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Yes, the couples are definitely allowed to use the bath together, because we found like something related reference from the hadith where the Prophet sallallahu said, and the Prophet sallallahu told Aisha radiallahu anha also, when she is bathing, to leave some water for him also. So they used to even use the bucket of the water and the hands touch to each other. So we have something related hadith about that, that the husband and wife can bath together and they can do whatever they want, but not something which is an exceeding limits, and that would take you to the haram stuff. But you can bath together, it's nothing wrong with that.